monkey. I'm over here. I found the fan. Look. Mother left her fan before she went away. She must have felt torn between her son and husband. But this iron ball, it just won't stop. Now that you are here, help me drive it away, and I'll let the fan do its work.
Hey, Fox, how can you be sure it's even real?
Rest assured, Mother taught me this spell. Only the real fan will answer it.
The bull sounds weak, probably on his last legs. Guess I have to trust you once. I'll get down there and stop the ball and let you do your work.
Skin will protect him. Come on, let's save Father first.
I tolerate no evil under my nose. Neither does my axe. Bring me more revenants so I can chop them up. Heed my words. The Red Boy's carts are nothing more than a distraction. Thinks he can outwit me. Bah! That brat! Make haste and head up the mountain. We must figure out what he's planning. They are called Five Element Carts for a reason. What's your tally? Very well. The entrance is secured for now. You can go first, and I'll catch up with you later. The King once told me that each of the five carts has its own unique nature. The King once told me that each of the five carts has its own unique nature. Fighting for your own pleasure. You should have spared me a cart before my axe gets rusty. I can see the King from here, stripped of his mount and weapon. I wonder what's behind all this. What else is hidden in this mountain? I feel blind. Blind! We should find the King's mount first. The Bishui beast is treasured by the King as his own kin. How could it simply vanish? The Bishui Beast is treasured by the king as his own kin. How could it simply vanish?
It has lingered for you for too long. It's yours now. My journey of life. A fleeting dream.